Martin Schmidt took the floor for semifinals. Off to